Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, as y'all can tell, this is going to be crazy. We got a whole lot of content creators out here. If y'all don't follow these guys here, man, I just don't understand what's going on. There we go. Let's turn this back camera on. It's on. Let's get it. Well, today, what you think today gonna turn out to be?
I hope it's good.
Yeah.
It's gonna be drier than it was yesterday.
Yeah. And a bunch of damn water. Right? They want to get to the good stuff. The hole that Jesse hit yesterday. Just riding, baby. Committed now. this is a perimeter, a part of it anyway. Came, I believe it's up this one right here. I believe it was that one. Oh, we gotta take this one. This is pretty cool. Say he wanna get muddy today. He's pretty much committed at this point. I like this. I love the hills. I love the hills, man. Oh, this is at the beginning. Wait. Short break, get it going. Shake it. you up real good. I don't like to go in this way. I'm gonna stay at the bottom. Shade we go.
I think as a group, we can get a little experience here, figuring out where we like to ride.
Yeah.
We could just say, we're getting on the yellow trail, stay on the trail.
Stay on the trail.
But some of the trails are, or some of the signs are in a bad spot.
They yeah.
Like, they're tweaked, they're on trees. Not at all, and so I was gonna try to stay on it, but we lost everybody. I can't believe we lost everybody. I wasn't going that fast.
Yeah. Yeah, I think Jeff has been having some problems with his bike, so.
Oh.
They might be fooling around with that. He said he was stalling out a lot, so.
Well, most people are gonna see these arrows and follow them, so yeah. I don't wanna go backwards for the arrows.
Yeah.
So, I'm thinking. Should we just keep going and just see if we find them?
Yeah, that's the up day up there.
Well, this is the yellow trail, so let's just get back on it.
All right. That tree. baby. Good shade spot. Still the yellow trail. Woo! This trail.